Hello, today I would like to tell you about the history of Euroclear Bank in Poland. We are supposed to have presentation, but charts, tables, boring. There is someone who can do it much better.
We opened the office back in 2013, and actually today the Krakow office is the second largest entity in the group.
And 10 years ago, we made the positive atmosphere our priority. This is the beam in Krakow, and you know what? It's still the case today.
Throughout the years, we've learned a lot from each other. I, for one, have learned to speak Polish like a true native. At least I believe so. Witamy w Krakowie!
We went from a small office employing only 50 people
to around 1,000 employees. Creativity is definitely our strong suit, sometimes with a dash of madness. Tosia, this is a permanent marker. Great idea, though.
Here in Krakow, we don't like to be bored. No matter if you like sport, games, or books, regardless of who you are and what you're interested in Euroclear, everyone can fit in. And what's that?
Well, it's just a one-time thing, but we have a lot of exciting spaces in our office. We have places to focus, to teamwork, to meet, and have fun!
All it takes is a football table to have our own Champions League!
We always go all out!
When we work, we give 100%. Hello, Maciek! As you can see, sometimes it's really difficult to pull ourselves away from work.
All right! But once we are done, we celebrate to the fullest!